Patent Public Search is a powerful way to find U.S. patent documents. Welcome to a series of tutorials where we walk you through the patent search process. In this video, we'll show you how to search by date, combined with other types of searches. Let's get started. Click on the Advanced Search button. Here, we'll use the Quick Search format with a three-panel layout. Let's begin by searching for all patents and published patent applications that mention the word polymer in the title, like this. Polymer, period, TI, period. The TI field code directs the search to the title field. Be sure that you are using two periods, one before and one after the field code. To add a date restriction to this search, enter the AND operator after the title search portion. Now we will add the code for searching dates, which is the at symbol, followed by PD. To search for all documents published after or on a particular date, enter your query like this: at PD greater than equal to 2019-01-01. In this case, we are searching for documents published on or after January 1st, 2019 that also have the word polymer in the title. Then click the search button. You can see your results displayed in the search results pane of the lower panel. In Patent Public Search, you can also search for a range of dates in combination with other searches. For example, if you wanted to search for all documents assigned to the company Samsung that were published between December 1st and December 15th of 2022, you could enter your search like this: Samsung, period, AS, period, and at PD greater than equal to 2022-12-01, less than equal to 2022-12-15. The AS field code directs the search to the assignee field. The two dates entered here will define the range that we want to include in our search. And that is how to search by date combined with other types of searches in Patent Public Search. For more information, just click on the Help tab next to your search results and scroll down to see the menu of help topics. And be sure to visit the Training Materials webpage, where you can find online resources and more Patent Public Search tutorials.